Hey, where you going?
Down to the port, the shipyard off Signal Street.
Hey, you work at the dock?
No, there's some freaks who hang out down there. I need to talk to them about my niece. She hasn't been home in 3 days. Have you heard of the Lost? They're a biker gang.
Oh, yeah. Them punks is like weeds, man. Can't seem to get rid of them. You should watch yourself, man. They nasty.
They're cowards. You stand up to them. You look them in the eye. You see who they really are. A bunch of scared kids. Never had any friends at school living out some homoerotic fantasy. Look out! A few tattoos, a leather jacket, and a bandana don't make you tough. I've worked construction my whole life. Guys who don't need to act tough because they are. Not dressing up like some girly glam rock reject. And even the few that did, it was on the weekends on their own time. Nah, young thugs these days, they're all mouth and nothing to back it up. They don't scare me. I just want to find out where Kelly is. Ever since my sister's loser husband ran out on her, I've been like a father to her. Okay, we're nearly there. Here, take this gun.
Hey, what? And you said you just wanted to talk to them.
Worst case scenario, something goes wrong. I thought you'd be okay with it.
Why? Because I'm a young black man from Chamberlain Hills? Is this why you asked for me?
You're not okay with it?
Yeah, I'm cool with it. That's not the point.
It's just a precaution.
Don't worry about them. Worry about the bad math of me and two hookers equaling no action.
No, he looks really pissed.
I want to see this.
Not this guy.
Thanks for stepping in. I know that was a dumb move. Here, take some money, please. Now we better clear out before the cops show up. That ain't right.